ready? Are you? Another day of deals. Good evening. I'm Heather Mills. Gerard has a night off. Tomorrow, of course, it's Cyber Monday, and that means tens of thousands across the nation will be making online purchases. News 3's Gabby Hart joining us from the newsroom tonight. Gabby, you've been looking through all those great deals out there. What have you found?
Well, Heather, Black Friday and Small Business Saturday are behind us, but there's always a reason to shop, right? Cyber Monday coming up, and people are going to be pulling out those smartphones and heading over to the web, to their computers, to look at some of those Cyber Monday sales. We have some pulled up here, but you know, I wanted to pull in a professional bargain hunter to make sure that our viewers know exactly what to look for and where to look come Cyber Monday.
Cyber Monday has quickly become one of the largest online shopping days.
There are deals all over the place. We tell them where to find the best ones and help them compare what's out there.
Kristen McGrath is with BlackFriday.com. They aim to make sure consumers know where to look for the best deals. This year, Cyber Monday is expected to generate more than $7 billion in sales. That's a 17% increase from last year. And McGrath has some advice for shoppers about the best items to purchase come Cyber Monday.
Cyber Monday is actually a really, really good time to buy clothing.
And the sales don't stop there. She says Cyber Monday is a good time to look at electronics, especially smart home devices.
What we're actually seeing is a lot of identical pricing that we saw on Black Friday on things like the Echo Dot, Google Home, Apple HomePod.
And we caught up with some Valley residents to see what kind of sales they're interested in catching this year. And travel deals were top of mind.
Probably look for some traveling, maybe if they have some good prices on that.
We're trying to make a trip to Europe next year, so I've been looking at airfare.
McGrath says finding traveling deals is also possible on Cyber Monday, as long as you're flexible with where you travel.
Expedia, they're known for offering really limited time lightning deals for up to 90% off on certain vacation packages.
And now if you'd like more information or a link to more Cyber Monday deals, you can actually head over to our website, news3lv.com. And here's a fun fact. According to BlackFriday.com, about 22% of Nevadans admit that they're going to search for these Cyber Monday sales while they're at work. I may or may not have seen a couple of things I would like to purchase. Heather, I know you have your eye on some things because, hey, a girl's got to shop.
Only 22%. I think that number is a little bit lower than the reality of the situation. Gabby, thank you for that.